Sri Gurupyo Namaga, welcome to our online teaching academy, Egalaiva. Class 2, Subject Max, Topic Division. In today's class, we are going to see story sums. Ravi's mother bought 15 rose plants and she planted them in 3 rows. From this, we have to find how many plants she planted in each row. Ravi's mother buys 15 rose plants. She plants them in 3 equal rows. How many plants are there in each row? We have to write the statement as total number of plants 15, number of rows 3. To find number of plants in each row, we have to divide 15 by 3. To find the answer, we have to recite 3 table. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15. So we have to place here 5, here 15. When we subtract same number, we get 0. So Ravi's mother planted 5 plants in each row. Answer, number of plants in each row equal to 5. Let us see one more example, children. 64 pencils were shared among 8 children. From this, we have to find how many pencils each child gets. 64 pencils were given equally to 8 children. How many did each child get? We have to write the solution as total number of pencils 64, number of children 8. To find number of pencils each child gets, we have to divide 64 and 8. To find the answer, we have to recite 8 table. 8 8s are 64. So we have to place 8 here and 64 here. Next, we have to subtract. When we subtract same number, we get 0. So each child gets 8 pencil. Answer, number of pencil each child gets equal to 8. To receive our lessons, please press subscribe button and you will receive our latest updates. Thank you.